Girard police are looking for a man they claim robbed a dollar store this weekend. Dave Williams is accused of robbing the Dollar General on Churchill Road Saturday morning. Police are calling it an armed robbery, but they haven't yet said what type of weapon was used. Surveillance video just into our newsroom shows the suspect walking up to the counter and talking with the clerk. It's not known how much money was taken from the store. Williams is considered armed and dangerous. If you have any information, you're asked to call Girard police.